So the next topic is expansion around us, and the expansion of solid can be put to use. Okay, we use this expansion, the property of heating, we use in our daily life. See, some bullet points are given in page number 49. See, first one, the automatic fire alarm system uses the fact that different solid expand by the different amount on heating. The alarm contains two metal strip, one of iron and the other of brass, firmly bolted together. Please see an automatic fire alarm. This is automatic fire alarm in which iron and brasses are there. Two metal strip are there, one of iron and the other of brasses. Okay, bolted together. Okay, now brass expend more than iron on heating. Therefore, when this bimetallic strip means two metallic strip get heated because of fire, it bend on the side of iron. As it bends, the circuit of electric bell is completed. The bell start ringing to give the alarm. As the fire is put out, the strip get cooled and strength again. This cause the circuit to break the switch of the alarm. Okay. So by this system, by this automatic fire alarm, we predict there is something wrong, going wrong or not. Okay, so this alarm indicate the fire is put out or not. So we know that heating causes fire. So whenever this type of problem come in our circuit, this automatic fire alarm indicate first. Okay, once again please see figure 5.5. how metallic bimetallic strip get bends Let us move to another example. The metal cap on glass bottle can be loosened by pouring hot water over the metal cap, and the metal cap expand on heating and loosen. However, at many places expansion causes problem. So somewhere expansion of solids or expansion of any state of matter can be put to use, and somewhere this expansion cause problems. Okay, let us talk about some problems. In summer, electric cables between two poles expand and sag. In winter, they contract and become taut. If cables are laid in summer, they must be left a little loose to allow the contraction during winter, and if this is not done, they may be break on contraction in winter. Okay, so the electric cable, whatever the electric cable between two poles, when they expand after taking heat, this lead to some loose for contraction, and sometime it may be break on contraction. Okay, so this expansion cause problem. Okay, let us talk another one. The railing tracks over which train run are made of iron. Please see figure 5.6. Okay, the railway tracks over which trains run are made of iron. During summer, the iron expands. To allow this expansion, a space has to be left between two sections of the rail tracks. If this is not done, expansion of the tracks can cause them to bend, and this can cause serious accident. Okay, so we know that when you put heat on iron, this iron bend. So during summer, the iron expand, and to allow this expansion, space has to be left between the two section of railway track. You can see figure 5.6, in which gap of expansion between two section of railway tracks are there. Okay, and if this is not done, then expansion of track can be causes them to bend, and this causes serious accident. Okay, now let us talk about rollers for expansion in a steel bridge. Please see figure 5.7. In a similar way, in a steel bridge, one end is made to rest on roller with the enough space provided for the expansion during summer. So, please make a short note on all these expansion around us, whether it is useful or harmful for us. Okay. Last one is, when very hot liquid is poured in glass tumbler, the tumbler sometimes cracks. This happens because the inner wall get heated first and expands, but the outer wall remains unchanged. Because you put water inside the bottle, and the inner surface of bottle is get heated. But what about outer surface of bottle? The resulting stress crack the glass, and these days, however, a special type of glass which expand very little when heated are available. Due to their low expansion, they do not crack even they very hot liquid is poured in them. One of such glass is Pyrex glass. So nowadays some different type of glass are made for this problem, but these are the cases in which expansion cause problems. Okay, so now the expansion topic is finished. Let us move to another important topic, which is temperature.